Hi, I'm from Glamour TNK, so I'm up going to school and I'm doing my everyday makeup look right now. I did my brows off camera, so I'm just gonna start with a little foundation using a stippling brush from e.l.f. But wait, I didn't prime yet. I'm using the NYX Hydration Touch primer. Gonna use my foundation. I'm using the NARS Creamy Radiance Concealer and the color is not Zambi. The reason I'm doing it with the stippling brush first is because I'm trying to not lose any product with my beauty blender, because I see that my beauty blender sucks up a lot of product. So I'm just gonna go in with this first and then blend it out with the beauty blender. I'm probably gonna be late for school. It's a high chance, a very high chance. I'm supposed to be there at 8:30. My bus leaves at 7:50. It's 7:45 right now. Now, it doesn't look like there's a change to my skin color because I go for a really natural face look. So now I'm about to go in with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Chestnut. I don't use a lot. I've been watching Naima Tang. Little is everything. A little concealer under the eye. There we go. All blended. And a little highlight under the eyes. I just woke up. I have on eyelash extensions, by the way, so you won't be seeing any eyelashes today. Now I'm going to dip my beauty blender into my Laura Mercier powder. I have the regular color. I don't use a lot because I don't want to be looking pale. I'm not baking, by the way. I'm just like patting it in under my eye just to set the concealer. That's all I'm doing. Just patting it in. I have no idea what's wrong with my lighting. It keeps changing. Now, this foundation is really transfer resistant for a dewy foundation. Every time I touch my face, I get a little brown on it. Can't have that. So I do one last dip and get this whole thing in. And what I do is I tap it all over on the side of my face. I'll do the excess on my forehead. Going to set my face with the NYX Dewy Finishing Spray. All right, and I I'm done. I hope you guys enjoyed my makeup tutorial, even though it was very laid back and chill. Have a good night. Well, good morning. See, this is my fault. It's too early for me. Bye. Bye, guys.